Okay, check it out. We got lights. We've got dome up. We've got part of the dome on. And we've got lights in the dome working. And we've got dome spinning with no wires being tangled. And that is all because of that slip ring right there. It's really coming together. I felt like this was a big accomplishment. I still have to get these lights hooked up on these three things. And I gotta get the servos hooked up, but I'm gonna call it quits for today. So that's it.